to be able to make it the entire distance here in the Coke Zero Sugar 400 at Daytona. But right now, the top 10 or so running the outside lane all the way up against the safer barrier. Justin Haley leading the way.
Up the back straightaway, it continues to be Justin Haley, your race lead.
Justin Haley is driving the race here tonight at Daytona International Speedway. He's throwing some nice blocks. He has not been afraid to step it out.